What's up, everybody? I'm Tyler Bell. Today I'm making a coat rack that looks like it shouldn't work. So let's try this. So now that I've coped each end of the leg to match up with the column, I'm gonna cut the end of the, I keep looking away from the camera. I'm gonna cut the other end at 10 degrees and then cap it just so it looks a little cleaner. Holding up the legs. I don't know if you can tell, but it's leaned over. So what we just did was we went around and checked which foot needed to bend down to make this thing plumb, and then we blocked it up on some wood and hit it. Since each of the holes on these arms aren't exactly in the same location, I'm gonna punch a number of dots on each finger to assign it to an arm. So I just got a pin in here for mock-up and it's working perfectly, except that I would like it to return. I think what I'm gonna do is move this hole up a little bit, which should make this finger tilt back a little more like this, and it should move the CG on the inboard side of this pivot.
Thought I had it. I just whipped up this quick jig here to center the arms on the column.
Yowzers. Those welds look a lot worse with paint on them.
It looks like it shouldn't work. How this project came to be was I needed a coat rack, but I wanted it to be different. I didn't want it to be conventional. So I thought about what element makes a coat rack work, and then I flipped it on its head and tried to re-engineer it the long way around. Thanks for watching, guys. I recently just hit 1,000 subscribers here. Thank you so much for your support. And if you want to see some more stuff like this, you're welcome to subscribe and also hit the notification bell. That's it for this one, guys. See you next time.